a scorching hot day. Imagine being trapped in a parked car. The temperature inside is rising. Now imagine that you're wearing a fur coat. Leaving your dog in a hot car is not only uncomfortable, it's dangerous. If it's too hot for you, it's far worse for him because, unlike us, he can't perspire to cool down. And within minutes, the temperature, even with the windows down a little, can exceed 100 degrees. So on warm days, please be kind. Leave your dog safely at home.